What's going on, Swill Gang? Welcome back. And yeah, welcome back to you guys, Swillies, and welcome back to you, the boys. Everybody's back, guys, and I definitely appreciate everybody for coming here, spending some time. Well, let's check out and see what the butcher's talking about here. So, and in time for a little Christmas banger. Make sure you guys are dropping those likes. All right, he's kidding, I hope. Who's the new bird? The name is Emma. She's an amazing reporter. She can help investigate anything suspicious about Bob. All right, we'll see about that. Can't wait. All right, so the boys are back, guys. The boys are back to help us fight against Vought again. Join them in the new, or in the fight. All right, so we got 9 days at the time of this recording. And looks like we can get some stuff here. It's a 4Runner motorcycle, permanent. Use it to change the appearance of the APC on the 4. Oh man, that's nice. We got a motorcycle now? Use it to change the metal into Starlight metal. Okay, so we got that. So these are how we're gonna level up our heroes, guys. We're gonna level up our heroes with these medals. Not using the same faction like we use on the other heroes. You're gonna use these medals right here to level up your heroes. So if you can get more of these things, it'd be fantastic. All right, so with this, we got the Last Fortress and the boys. Let's see, we got day one. So we're on day 5? What? All right, so it looks like this is gonna be the re-encounter challenge. And we got rewards of the rings, limited time exchange, and the boys have arrived. So let's see, we got this. Let me see, the boys back complete the challenges to get fabulous gifts. And then exchange rewards in the rings to win valuable rewards and even surprise rewards. And then we have limited time exchange. The boys exchange event is available for a limited time. Grab your favorite items now. Sweet. All right, so the rogue vigilantes are finally here. Recruit the new heroes within the time limit, which is very, very small. So let's go ahead and go to this first one, the re-encounter challenge, and see what we got going on. All right, so we got, okay. I'm okay with this. All right, so with this one, we have 9 days to complete. Now, let me see, if you guys are playing free, you guys are gonna get the top tier, which is definitely up on the top here, of course, if you guys didn't know. Some of you guys probably didn't. It's gonna be this one right here. And if you guys are paying, you're gonna get the bottom tier and the top tier. So if you're paying, you get both. All right, so I'm probably more than likely gonna be paying because I wanna try to get this account as much as I can. So let's see, re-encounter supplies cost $4.99 just to start. I think when you purchase one, the price is gonna go up, which is very understandable. We already know what kind of game we're playing, guys. This is not anything new. It's like this, and it's been like this forever. It's not gonna change. This I can guarantee you. All right, so that's the re-encounter challenge. All right, so let's look at the facts real fast here. All right, so during the event, commanders can gain points by consuming items to increase the challenge level, which will be reset after the event ends. There are 2 types of challenge rewards, common and advanced rewards. Common rewards can be obtained by increasing points, while advanced rewards can be obtained by purchasing and activating them. Purchase and activate advanced rewards to get rare alliance presents. There are multiple ways to obtain items during the event, and you can participate in several events to obtain them. All right, so like I said, we click on this, $19.99. Seems like a pretty fair price. I'm not gonna complain about it. It's all good. But as we scroll through, we get these Christmas tokens. That's the one that you wanna get. And of course, you're gonna get these little medals here for the Spacetime Heroes. Use it to get medal of the Spacetime Hero you choose. So you're gonna focus on, more than likely, guys, if you guys are low spenders or light spenders or whatever the case might be, I'm gonna recommend that you guys focus on one hero. Heavy spenders, you do what you gotta do with your wallet. I can't control you there. All right, you do what you gotta do. But I would definitely focus on one hero if you're a light spender. Because I'm sure this event is gonna come back. It may come back in a different shape, fashion, or form, but I'm sure they're gonna bring the boys back again. It's not gonna be it's limited time for specific times. All right, then we got the rewards for the rings. All right, so engage in the rewards for rings to win valuable rewards and even surprise rewards. All right, you need to start the treasure hunt from the outer ring. When you obtain upgrade reward, you will be able to head to the inner ring or mid ring. The reward for each slot can only be obtained once. The upgrade reward can be obtained multiple times. The event will end at or when all rewards are exhausted. I didn't even finish the first time they had this, so definitely want to see what we can do on this one. So we're going to put our best foot forward on this event. All right, then we got our limited time exchange. Let's see the currency. Anyway, let's look at the facts first. So during the boys exchange event, 6 items will appear in the store every day for your choice. You may acquire your desired items in the certain amount of exchange vouchers. The items in the exchange store will be updated once a day for free. You can also update the items manually by spending some exchange vouchers so as to redeem your desired items earlier. The items you already have will not be displayed in the store. Okay, that's kind of good. So we got the Jubilant Celebration. I guess that's the frame. We got the message frame. We got the Vault Tower. We got the Homelander avatar frame. And we got the Lorprene Spring Permanent. Okay. And to get the voucher supplies, they cost $99.99. Then there's a $49.99 one. And then there's a $9.99. And it goes back to $9.99. Nice. All right. So then we got Starlight. I guess this is like a little wheel, but let's look at the facts. All right, so what we got going on here, we have, looks like Perth we can get. Space-time guard, minor role. So he looks like he might be like a Alkandalf or something like that. So he's not very, looks like he's not relevant at all. So I don't know, maybe not. So it looks like we'll probably get a whole bunch of him for free, more than likely. But what we're trying to get on this one, we're trying to get Starlight. All right, so looks like we can get some Christmas tokens, expiration mementos, Starlight fragments, Starlight medals, exploration rewards, Perth fragments, and then 1 hour speed ups. Now these are all the probabilities here. 10% chance to get Perth. Very high percent, guys. This is like I just said. We got a 1.5% to get Starlight, and so on and so forth. Pause the video if you need to, so you can check it out for yourself. And then I guess as long as we get to the end here. Space time recruitment gifts are 99 cents. Cool. I'm okay with that. And then we can switch our heroes. All right, so we can go down to the butcher. Let's see, choose the hero pool you like during the event. The items available in each pool vary. The drawing progress will be accumulated and will be not affected by switching between different pools. More hero pools will be unlocked over time. Okay, so we got butcher's pool right here. Yada, yada, yada. So it's not gonna affect you if you wanna switch back and forth. You, my friends, can do so at your will. All right, and I definitely appreciate that. Now, let me know in the comments below. Make sure you guys are sounding off loud and clear. Who are you guys going for? Who should I go for? Who would you guys recommend I go for? Should I go for Huey? Should I go for Butcher? Or should I go for Starlight? Let me know who you guys think I should go for first. All right, I'm gonna let you guys choose for this particular account. And that, my friends, will wrap up today's episode here. Hope you guys did enjoy it and found some sort of information that was relevant to what you guys are looking for. And I was able to deliver that. If I was able to deliver that, make sure you guys are subscribed. Make sure you guys like that. Turn that notification bell. And don't forget to drop a like on the video and tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend about the channel. And check out more videos that YouTube is recommending on the screen for you guys right now. And we'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.